Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah. As far as it goes, get out. Don't look back. Make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he? Bo. There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to San Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, no, no, you leave us alone. Penelope, get back. Oh.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott!
Come on, Arthur!
If that is his real name, it doesn't matter. He can fight.
Arthur, come on!
That all it? Hit me proper.
You got him. Quick, come up on the train.
Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
Almost.
All right, all done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewel? I knew it! You must have all the jewels in. State the amount of your cousins is here. This ain't about no star-crossed lovers. She's right.
that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah!
Thank you. happy to assist you in a moment. Liberty is worth every penny.
Thanks. Easy.
Leave something behind? Good day to you.
Ain't looking for gold here, is ya? Cause I called it.
All right, I'll leave you to it.
Who are you?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an
autograph?
Or a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers
They often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No, to marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get three, we could do a photograph. Together. Like actual friends.
I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen. Jump. People love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I'll fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you $15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear. Yep. Easy now. Here, girl. Yeah, that's better, girl. There, girl. That's cool, girl.
Yep.
Okay, my mistake.
Come on. Okay.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here, and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here. Let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
There. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
A trim or something fancy like? Ah, suits you. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Here we go.
Good morning.
Everyone's a liar at this table.
So, what'll it be?
Enjoy.
Not bad, huh?
I need a wash. You got a bath?
I'll have the girls make it for you. Just head on up.
How's your name? The longer you play, the more people aim for keeps, if you get me. Morning to you.
Ain't you a sweet boy?
About the legalization of vice and iniquity here. I think the moral of Texas
all right, let's see.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Bien.
Came and said he was pulled right out of his carriage by
what's your problem?
A thug with a pistol and dirty boots.
Thank you for your help.
Excuse me.
Never mind.
That's cool, girl. What are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art!
As bad as it is, I don't think that the art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave, go far away! We will never understand you here! I say, I go to Saint-Denis! They say that is not far enough! It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now, I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
So long as they weren't telling you that just to get you on the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization, so repressive, so stifling. I can hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kind of know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know. I know those men. I shot on that bar. Quick, behind here. Keep up, keep up. We go, we go. Drinks they served in there.
Remind me to avoid that place.
Back, back. It's money lenders. We go another way.
A man owes us money. Hey!
We go through here. What's this? Quickly! I knew him.
Please do not do that again. Now get moving. Come on.
Hello.
So, wait. You ain't sold none of your work.
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but new kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
A new kind?
The Holy Defense. We go through there.
Hey, fellas.
Get back in with the cattle where you belong, Hayseed.
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Mister?
Oh, my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks. I know these people.
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting, money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
You've developed the feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life filled with art and truth, dirty truth, that is something that...
Look at you, pretty little thing!
Hello, boys.
Come on.
Come on back now, baby!
I hope the sailors know who they're bunking with.
We have many weeks together. We will get to know each other well.
Well, good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship. We made it!
Let's go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I got it. Out here.
More friends?
You are weak. I am not.
Charles. Come on, you better hope this ship's leaving soon.
My word, you really are a cowboy. Now I have no choice but to leave. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
Yourself now.
Hey, mister.
Hey, Taizu! respect, you better remove that mask before asking for service here. Thank you. Things go a lot more efficient when everybody obeys the rules.
Howdy.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's doctor, mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do you?
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it.
I ain't going around you.
That's cool.